Hui, okay, das ist eine ziemlich schwammige Steuerung.
Is that what that Penny Dreadful said? No, boy, that ain't what I meant when I said I met Pat Garrett. So let me start again.
Okay.
Finally reach those damn stables.
Dann eben noch mal.
Step inside and last thing I heard was Garrett's voice. That's not Billy.
And go on. How did it end?
End? Boy, that was just the beginning.
Ja, dann habe ich wohl die erste Mission geschafft. Nach 10 Versuchen. Nein. Im zweiten. Auch nur, weil ich nicht wusste, dass ich nachher zu.
Yeah, after I came to, bastard had clocked me with his Colt. And the kid surrendered. When he realized there was no getting out of there alive.
So they locked you up in Lincoln?
Indeed they did. Sentenced me to hang right along with the kid.
So, da war ich kurz weg, aber gleich weiter geht's. Ja, noch kleine Stelle. Natürlich. Gut, ich bin im Gefängnis.
He was with John Kinney's gang. And they were sworn enemies of Billy's regulators.
Why were you after him?
I owed that son of a bitch a bullet for what he had done to me and mine. Instead, all I got for myself was a goddamn death sentence. Luckily, it was right around then that I heard Billy make his move. He shot Jim Bell and a few other guards as he made his getaway. Later, they wrote that some lady friend planted a pistol for him in the privy. What the papers didn't say is that Billy helped me escape, too.
Oh, that's natürlich gut.
My first order of business was finding a firearm.
Yeah.
Luckily, I located Deputy Bob Ollinger's mean-ass shotgun.
Jo, ne? Die scheint ziemlich stark zu sein, die Waffe.
I saw Billy through the window, and he yelled that I should take to the rooftops to make my escape. So I did.
Das will ich mal sehen.
Anybody see Billy?
Lol.
The kids escaped, raised a huge ruckus.
Okay, darauf war ich jetzt gerade sowas von überhaupt nicht vorbereitet.
That scatter gun was like a double-barreled howitzer. It could blow a man clear off his feet. You hardly had to aim the damn
thing. Stimmt, nachdem ich den 10. Mal getroffen habe, ist er noch umgefallen. Ja, nach Halbierung sieht es nicht sehr aus, aber was Ähnliches.
Guards were everywhere looking for him.
Can't let the kid get away.
Gut, ich komme über die Dächer. Wo er Jump and Run oder was?
I had to jump from roof to roof like a damn alley cat. I followed the planks where I could, but some of that wood was slippery. And suddenly, I was a fugitive.
Ah, da.
How the hell did the kid escape?
Garrett's gonna kick our ass.
Can't have gotten far. Gotta be around here somewhere. Billy broke out of jail.
So that bastard you were after, what did he do? He did me and my family a grievous harm. But I knew if I was ever going to find him, I would need to get my ever-loving ass out of there.
I tried to be still and sneak my way past.
This town doesn't have a moment's peace.
Where did he get you?
But hell, if they weren't all waiting for me. Apparently, some of them thought I was Billy.
You hooligans can go to hell.
I need a four. Gott, das kann ich entscheiden. Lol. Ich finde die Waffe etwas ungenau. Lol. Na, ich darf nicht. Aber für den Nahkampf ist es bestimmt richtig geil. Ja. Also Problem mit kleinen Zielen, aber wenn man da mal eine größere Zielscheibe hat, dann no problem.
I'll fight in town somewhere.
See, me and the kid shared a certain similarity in build and coloring. I was just glad I had Deputy Bob's mean-ass shotgun.
I don't get paid enough for this.
They're shooting in the street.
Put down your...
So, was fast schon neues Level. Wie wir gerade links unten gesehen haben, an dem EP-Balken.
Let's do this.
Get your
headstone.
There's
children here.
This is
Mitchell. So much lead was whizzing by my head. It was like everyone in Lincoln wanted to put me in the ground. I knew I needed to find a horse. Though I never did have a great fondness for those four-legged grass eaters. Smelly, sweaty, ungrateful beasts. We prize them too high, if you ask me.
So laut kommt mir die Waffe gar nicht vor, also nicht lauter als irgendeine andere. Also halbiert werden die Leute jetzt nicht ganz, aber fast. Lol. Schaff's bitte. Okay, der hat nicht gesehen. Das war eine ganz blöde Idee. Ganz blöde. War doch irgendwas. Okay, dann sah das nur so aus. Okay. Da hoch. Nein, da runter. Hier hoch. Ja, nee. Hä? Da hoch. Lol, okay. Das war unerwartet. Das ist doch was. Hier. Ich muss doch noch was gesehen. So, Levelaufstieg.